Consultants have long used multiple routes to market or multi-channel strategies to sell to customers. But what's particularly interesting these days is they're now doing it in a marketplace environment where everybody is using social media, everybody is online. And so a key question that we wanted to ask was whether or not or how this environment actually impacted those multi-channel efforts. Did they make them worse off? Was it harder to compete in these sorts of, was the environments more complex, or was it the case that the environment actually helped to lift and make sales easier? And the answer that we got back is that it appears that these environments are helping in aggregate. And so what I mean by that is annual income, economic satisfaction for these reps was high and positive, but in this current marketplace environment where everybody is moving online and there's so much activity going on with social media, there were what I would call growing pains. So, learning to adjust to this kind of, to digital parties versus home parties is a very different animal than before. Learning to sell over a camera as opposed to face-to-face also takes a different set of skills. And so we could sort of see in the data as well that there are these learning pains as people try to get used to this new environment. But the environment, the fact that everybody, all customers are online, really does kind of change the baseline for selling for all of the reps.